Thank you. can't. Fuck up, y'all boys, and it's over with. Obviously, we're gonna restart.
Thank you.
It's gonna cut my check a little bit, cause I would've got 10,000 if I didn't get that penalty. It's all good, bro. Mistakes happen. To get you out one time. Tell me what you need. Y'all, if anyone can help me with this, if y'all look at the bottom left of my screen, there's like a booklet that says 3. Can y'all, if y'all ever played, you know, Ride 3? Let me know what that is for. Help me out. See, because I don't really know what the fuck that means. I'm just racing, getting bread. And shit like that. By the way, I got every modification done on this bike, so, you know. Let me know down in the comments if y'all want me to build, like, the race version of this, of the bike that I'm riding. Supposedly they got like a R7 little built, you know. After this race, I'll show y'all. Let me know down in the what you call it, comments and shit. If I should get it, do some races with it. I'm not gonna buy the race package yet. I'm finna show y'all and then y'all let me know if y'all want me to get that, and I'll buy it and then I'll make an episode on that, a video on that. Got a couple races left. I'm about to show y'all the package. Give me 1 second. Race modification is 28,200. I could get it. Let me know if y'all want me to get this. It's a RGV250R 1995 Suzuki. Let me know. A race modification will make several changes that will enhance your bike's performance. Bike weight will be reduced thanks to the carbon fiber fairing and the removal of accessories such as lights and pillions, footrests. The Series Dash has been replaced with the racing version, and other more efficient pieces have been installed. The racing spirit is further brought to light by a final but essential touch. Central touch the number on the fairing. So I guess I'm not sure. I'm guessing this got some carbon fiber pieces, and you know, different shit. Obviously, this is a race version of this bike, a race version, not a street version. But this is like, it's kind of like, cause I, you know, upgraded my bike and shit. Got tires, exhaust, brake lines, brake discs, brake calipers, brake pads, suspension, engine, pistons, racing rods, all that. Air filter, all that. You know, I got everything on here. As y'all can see, I got everything. By the way, it's the same thing, just different brand. See, I got everything here. Everything I got. Everything on here is upgraded. Crankshaft, everything. You know? But let me know if y'all want me to get the race version of this or buy like a crazy bike or something. Let me know. Catch y'all later.